I'm lying on the pavement, unable to move my legs. I can see Sarah's hair in the back window of the car, and Adam is walking toward me, but my head feels so fuzzy that I can't tell what he's saying.
Oh my God. Sarah and Jesse, they're unconscious. Please, someone help. Please. Can you feel your legs, please?
I can't feel my legs. My head hurts.
I already called 911. We'll be here soon.
Oh. Sitting in front of this car.
Trooper Summerlin, Highway Patrol, this is Trooper Barefoot. Does Jesse live here? I just need to talk to you for a minute about him. Does Jesse live at this house?
Yes,
okay.
Yes.
And are
hold
you?
On. All right. Okay. Let me figure out what this is. Hold on.
Yes. Are you his mother?
I am.
Okay. What is your name?
Angie.
Angie. Okay. Do you mind if we step inside and talk to you for a minute?
Yes.
Okay. Step inside for just a minute. All right, Miss Angie. Jesse was involved in a motor vehicle collision this evening.
And okay.
There's no easy way to tell you this, but
please.
He was killed in that motor vehicle
no,
collision.
Please.
Yes, ma'am.
Great.